Just go, it's going.
This is Fent from Trifecta Gamers, and I'm playing Shovel Knight. Yeah, Shovel of Hope.
Oh wait, this is Shovel.
I'm gonna start without Ryan.
Fuck you. Good at that one. Oh, wait.
What?
Nah, there you go. Pick, no, Shovel Knight.
Why?
No, pick him first. You have to do this first.
Why?
This is the main one.
It's my... you said this is my series.
Yeah, you have to do the
You're
first.
You're being awfully pushy.
Yeah, you have to do the first one.
Why can't I be Spectre Knight?
Because we haven't gotten that far yet. We gotta do this one.
God, this is bullshit.
Playing this together, this call. You need to read the story to understand. The struggle.
Long ago, the lands were untamed and roamed by legendary adventurers. All heroes. None shone brighter than Shovel Knight and Shield Knight.
Some shit happened.
Shield Knight? Fucking, he's got a big ass shield.
Yeah.
I can't fight, but I can block the hell out of some attacks.
That's her job. And all he has left is a helmet.
Oh, she died?
Well, the tower was he woke up, the tower was sealed, and the shield knight was gone. He lost his bitch. And then he went to a normal life. His spirit broken. He went into solitude just shoveling shit.
I'm gonna be a farmer with my shovel.
You think he's a shit shoveler?
He probably keeps some shit in his bag. Does he actually fight with the shovel?
Yeah. Well, we're gonna
A freaking shovel?
Yeah. Well, we're gonna use shovels.
Why would you fight with a shovel?
I mean, if he hits someone, I'd fuck him up.
I'd rather have like a sword.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Or a fucking small dagger. Something that could pierce.
Small dagger over a shovel?
If I could throw it.
Yeah, but then you lost your weapon.
Multiple daggers?
Strike it.
It's me?
Yeah. Oh, I think.
You don't. You just. You're playing too.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are. We're both controlling the same person.
There's co-op, I swear to Christ.
This could get interesting.
I'm just gonna let you play then. Fuck it, what do you say, old boy? What did you do?
You can't attack from there?
We can, just jumping it up.
Oh.
Like, you're going down with a shovel.
I got you.
Yeah, think with your shovel.
Think with my shovel?
Yeah, like, what would
If
you...
I know my shovel knight, there's a diamond in here.
There you go, so you're learning. Now you gotta kill that bug. There you go.
And I also know I can run up this side. What'd you do in that one video? We could run up that thing.
That was with the other character. You gotta do this first. You gotta work our way up.
Loose skin of Mario.
Fuck off.
It is.
It's not a loose skin of Mario. If you would've said Mega Man, I would've been not agreeing, but it's similar to Mega Man. It's like the old style games, you see? Old game. Fuck off. Like the old Nintendo games and stuff, you know?
Yeah.
What, is this an indie game?
Did you say
it's
a recycle?
No, it's not Far Cry.
Ooh, don't talk shit about Far Cry, bitch. I'm just...
Go into detail.
How do I do that thing?
I don't think you want to hear it. You gotta jump off it. Like what you did. You gotta hold it down.
Like 30
bucks
or
30.
I don't know.
No,
because
they have 6 pictures.
Save!
Probably. I don't know.
I'll pay up to 10 bucks for my guy. Right?
That's how much it would be.
Okay.
$9.
We're discussing business while I was playing a game. Don't worry about the audience.
Quiet, I'm in the booth.
Quiet on set. Alright, I got it. Well, you need to shut up. Well, if you find something to clip the camera onto, that's it.
Just make
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he'll fucking definitely do that. I was just shitting on the carpet. There you go. Yeah, hit him. There you go. See, just keep moving. Wait, you got it.
What?
You got it.
Good.
I need to do it. Kill this guy. There you go.
I'm trying!
You got it, you're damn fine! Think with your shovel.
Think with your shovel, man.
years from now, when you're like 50, you're gonna have to, like, be working somewhere with a shovel and gonna fix the shovel and I'll come back to you.
Ah! Here's my red hand.
Just smash.
Oh.
Sling. This is gonna have awesome music. I love this game. It's one of my favorite games. I wouldn't say it's my favorite, but it's pretty fucking high up there. Want me to teach you a secret?
What?
Come back. See that weird looking thing on the rock wall?
Oh, if I know my shovel knight.
You know. You do now. Exactly. You should be excited. Which one, Don? Not any
good. You know a British fantasy?
Oh, I don't think they care anymore. I don't think we had any fans, man.
We will one day. I'm gonna come back and watch this video.
They're gonna leave.
Shovel Knight, we're screwed. How do I get that, Ryan?
You already lost your fans. You're supposed to bounce off the hawk.
Where's
the guy? See that thing up there? Come on, stop! Swing!
What?
Stop jumping off of me. You gotta do the platform. See that thing up there? Now you gotta do it. There you go. That one's worth like... Would you have been happier than Beer Peas?
Beer Peas.
See, you learn. This game teaches you. It doesn't throw stuff at you. You learn.
You learn so much.
You learn. You just don't realize. That's how smart this game is. You're learning, you're not really realizing how good the game is.
So if I ever get stuck with a shovel in real life, I'll know how to fight flying dragons and green goo.
But you quit
learning
off.
So much!
Did you quit falling off the fucking platform? Christ.
Wait, am I supposed to...
I mean, you can go down there. See that hole with that rock?
That's amazing. Ah, pizza.
Wait until it gets closer. There you go. You got anything else to say?
I'm learning so much.
You might be able to make it out.
Yeah, I don't know where that's
from. Oh,
yeah,
you can.
I definitely can.
Yeah, you can.
That's what I definitely can.
Go, go, go! There you go. Yes. Hey, you didn't need the drag.
Yes, Maestro.
You're just gonna go.
Here we go.
First death. They come back.
Let's fix some shit.
Alright, you got...
Alright.
Keep thinking you're gonna fuck it up.
Oh, my brain.
My brain! What commercial is that? Is that like, your power trance or something? Adam, you remember?
My brain. Is that like a State Farm commercial or a
Was it?
Sure.
Are you sure about that, boy?
What?
No, no, no.
What?
Swing the wall.
Holy shit!
I got all kinds of seats this game. Riddled the seat.
Riddled?
Yeah, I like syphilis. That's sad. I'm hearing all these thoughts.
Syphilis? Yeah.
You said syphilis. I got thirsty. Doesn't have to. People aren't watching this meat, so.
Watching me to watch this meat. Watching me dominate with a shit.
I think you'd be excited about this. This isn't like your hero as a child was shoveling.
Sure, wouldn't it?
It could, man.
My hero as a child was Green Power Ranger.
He was a dick.
Yeah, well, shit happens.
That's why I grew up to be a complete ass. He was watching the Grim Fire Ranger.
Didn't you think of a TV show?
I was.
Not all the time.
Just sometimes. Because I thought he didn't turn good until he became a white man.
Yeah, fatal potato. Green was my favorite color. Damn it! I was him for Halloween, so...
There's only one that had left at Kmart.
Homemade coffee dish.
Was it?
It looked good.
Who made it?
My aunt.
Did she? Huh. I would have never seen a picture of this.
Oh my god, I'm a douche. Yeah, I went from, the green, or, hold on. I was a ninja for like 5 years in a row. I don't know why I like ninjas so much.
Well, I think every kid loves ninjas.
I was a ninja. And then, after being a ninja, I was a very racist sombrero wearing donkey schooling, and I guess I was...
Is that Mexican?
Yes.
Huh.
Which sounds very bad, but that's what it was. I have pictures of that one.
You have pictures of that one and not the car?
We might, I don't know. God damn! But anyways, the last thing I was for Halloween, or maybe this is definitely not chronologically right order.
Yeah.
But I was also Pooh Bear 1 year. Sierra was Piglet, and my aunt's donkey was Eeyore. I'm not joking.
Why did you not tell us this story?
Was he or is he or
what? He's dead.
I forget his real name.
Is he dead?
Yeah, he's dead now.
Gee, you fucking tripped that at us.
No!
Why?
It was there! I'm going to do this.
Rocks are for the viewers.
This is for you, Jacob.
People have invested too much in this series. Oh my god.
This is painful.
He's dead?
Well, yeah, that was really... It was like... I don't think Donkey was old back then.
Was it like his last ride?
Last hurrah.
Like after all, we after the party, your aunt is not able to shotgun.
No, that never happened. Fuck me. Fucking yeah, I was Winnie the fucking Pooh.
Winnie the Pooh.
Old Winnie.
Did you have like a red shirt?
No, I had an actual Pooh costume.
Oh, you had an actual costume.
She made it. She's very good with... Oh my god. You got me talking, I can't focus.
It's hard, isn't it, dick?
But yeah, she made it. She's very good with making shit like that.
She's having a costume dress next year. We'd be ourselves. But in costume.
What? We could be each other.
I'll be Evan. You be me and Ben.
Damn, Evan. You're already losing.
You'd be that cheeky bastard.
I'm just going to make another Eeyore costume. Or Winnie the Pooh costume. You can be Piglet. Or no, Evan would be Piglet. And you can be Eeyore.
Jesus Christ, that's fine.
You have to ask my mom about it when you see my costume.
That was cool. Alright, if I...
Fucking 10-minute video is turning into a 30-minute video. I'm an asshole. Fuck this.
And you wanted to beat Lion King.
shut up.
This game makes Lion King look
I'm the only one that can do the jump part.
The
hardest part in the game?
Not the hardest part.
One of the hardest parts in the game.
I wouldn't even say it was one of them.
The double jump?
Yeah, have you seen some of the other shit later on?
No, I fell asleep when you guys were playing it.
You fell asleep.
Oh my god. Why do you fall back when you smack somebody with your shovel?
Why didn't you just jump again?
I don't know.
These are questions we need to be asking ourselves.
Why do you think it would be easier than this?
I don't think so. So you're getting better, you just ran right through that. Just skip the dragon.
Oh, you don't?
Oh, that's it. No, you gotta jump off his back still. Oh, yeah, dude.
Well, yeah, I already have to stop, even.
Now, there you go. Now everybody shut the fuck up.
Oh my god! What I'm gonna do is midair, I'm taking my finger off my analog stick. That's all there is to it. I'm just overthinking it. It's not good for my health.
Oh my god, sweet mother. This is the best Let's Play I've ever seen. This is my favorite.
This is fucking horseshit.
I don't care what anyone says. This is
fucking dragon bitch. Oh my god. How much one of these controllers cost?
Too much for you to fucking throw.
What if I buy you a new one?
No, that's a white one. I want it.
Well, you give me another one.
No, don't throw it.
I'm getting pissed. This is clearly your doing.
Another one who made you fall the whole 6 times.
I think I've fallen more than 6 times.
I think it's been like 6 or 7. I think it's been over 7.
We'll count later.
I don't want to.
What the hell? Is there a point where they're like, you fucking suck?
Nope.
Here. Oh my god, I'm dying.
Hell no, get her out of here! Get out of here, slut!
Get out of here, Decky Pojo. Okay, that one was Evan's fault. That don't count. Evan was in my way.
Yeah, that doesn't count.
Get her out of here! Why don't you let that monster in here?
The poop staring monster. She looked at me right in the eyes, Evan.
I should take a shit.
Did she crash me on?
Anything bigger, dog?
Our friend's dog got his temperature checked annually. And
yeah!
He would have hit you off out of
Let's
fucking.
Let's go!
You're not done.
I don't care. I'm done with that part.
Wait. Just stop. You just have to. Now our friend's dog got his temperature taken and it yawned when it took his temperature monitor and it fell.
It was a girl.
It was a girl.
You got anything bigger, huh?
Hey, you go, you're almost on board. I think it's your left thumb.
It's just not a good thumb.
It's just not doing its job.
It's shorter than my right thumb.
Is it?
Yeah. That's my excuse.
I've never looked at your thumb. I've never
haven't?
I've never been like, hold up your thumbs and had a tape
measure.
See
your thumb, boy.
I've never had a tape measure with me when I look at your thumb. No, get up!
No! Why did I do that?
So, Abby said that this morning Zeke ate his own shit.
Oh, are you kidding me?
He didn't get a checkpoint! Evan, he didn't get a checkpoint.
Ryan. Yeah, it's
a traffic.
The semis were making it hard
though. He can't even focus on his jump. The most semis.
Oh my god, this is so fucking dumb. This is the dumbest game ever.
This is the best game ever.
I hate shovels. And I hate
this. No, cheat. You fell in the same hole. Like 10 times. Watch. They can't find a 7 there. Oh, I like that. Cool. There you go. Yeah. Yeah, it gets them in the mood and conquer.
How much?
Are those diamonds even gonna be there?
Which one? The ones that you lost?
Okay. No, the ones that I shot the first time.
Yeah.
Oh, what the fuck?
You lost it. What? Because once you get them, and then you fall into your death.
Yeah. I'm not even going that way.
Yeah, the treasure. The treasure that God! You had a seizure. Damn, shit. Gee, what are you doing? Gee, turn that off. Eyes.
Yeah, I can barely focus.
going back? Are you going back?
I got a checkpoint.
I gotta just skip the blue one.
Hey, you're not contributing, bro.
If you fell in the same hole, I can't even, like, keep finding shit.
It was...
Yeah. Alright, I need to sit up so people can hear us.
Yeah, I fell in the same hole about 15 times.
Your dogs are being dicks in here.
It's really embarrassing.
People might watch that. Wait, go back. I'll help you. See that thing down there? There's some chicken. Yeah, move up. Now you gotta fight the boss.
Boss ass bitch. Oh, the dragon wasn't the boss?
No.
Oh, is this Black Knight? Fighter of Shovel Knight?
I knew you'd show your face sooner or later. Okay.
Fuck you, Black Knight. You got a little penis. This is basically what it says. Black Knight's gonna win, and Shovel Knight's about to shove a shovel up his ass.
Shovel.
Come here,
fucker. What are you doing?
What?
Fighting. Ooh, not you, him.
What, you
want to
get out of the way?
I did better with it.
I did too.
There's a light on this.
This?
Yeah. No, turn that on.
What?
Yeah, turn the tiny light on. The colorful
the
one.
Ooh.
I don't know. How do you take your belt off, boy?
Your belt back on.
God. Ah.
I'm glad. See this.
I'm glad.
Yeah,
I don't think I want. Okay. What the? Jesus.
How do you fucking beat him?
You gotta beat him.
Oh,
little penis.
You gotta check on it.
Ryan, I want you to see something.
What?
That's never ended good when you say it like that. Can we please have that in the
Is that me?
No.
Yeah, it is.
Is he just molested?
Fuck off.
You look like a ch-
Where is he?
You know, we're with
there, we can, now it looks like a badass game.
No,
you gotta focus on the fight!
Focus on the hole! God damn it.
What the fuck? Just... You can do that. That doesn't work. Okay, do that. Quit! Fucking... Jesus! You can't- Oh, he's gonna shovel up your ass. He's like-
This is fucking bullshit. This game's fucking dumb.
You quit? God!
Is this one going on the tube?
Yeah, it's going on the tube. It's
been- I hope not.
Definitely- Oh, it's going on the tube. That was the point. We didn't want you a part of this one.
Ooh.
This is the me and Ben one. You and Ben can do one. What do you want your guys to do?
One.
Yeah, don't pick a game.
Yeah.
We don't have the technology. all we have is this computer. I have to go on a computer. For now.
I
gotta
have my shovel.
We're gonna have to have you editing when we're doing this just to have you somewhere else.
Right over there.
In the closet.
Why has a shovel knife in there?
Shut up.
Yes! Suck it, Black Knight! Finally! Took me longer to make that jump than to beat his pussy ass.
Oh my god, it's not long. What are you doing?
Because it connects to the computer.
Yeah, we're trying to have wireless.
You think we have Zeke running through here?
You had a dog in here a little bit ago. Now?
Let the beast in!
He just takes that. That mic gets broken,
or does it reach the channel? We're done with everything at that point, I'm just gonna leave.
The mic is pretty important. Yeah. Oh, is that my hell?
You gotta catch her.
What?
You gotta catch her. Catch her. Wait, stay in the middle. Look, hold up!
Come here, baby!
This is on the doorway.
The bell?
Got Because that's what they're going to get hit with if they interrupt.
But they're going to have the belt.
That's true. The belt's on the outside.
Yeah, they're just going to grab it and come in and start whooping your ass. Jump. Jump.
Yeah, stand up, man. Let me do something.
Get the fuck out of here.
This is my room.
This is house.
All right, we're going to end this.
Yeah,
that.
That's all for Finn on Shovel. Fuck.
Shovel Knight.
Fuck this game.
Wait. Stop.
This has been Trifecta Gaming.
Wait, hit it.
Okay.
Hold it.
Next time it'll be Finn and Ryan doing two-player. Be a little bit more enjoyable. You'll be watching Ryan fly through levels while I die and cut this stuff.
Right.
Yeah, this was Trifecta Gaming. We'll see you next time.
I don't think it's been recorded, by the way.
I don't think so either.
I don't know how do you fucking. It's help. I have it set to F9.